They say that if you do something for 21 days, it becomes a habit. That should be a good thing.
To the right! Jeez! What a jerk!
Sometimes, it can be a bad thing. I do my best to look on the bright side of things. I mean, what's the worst that could happen? Ah! Sometimes I wonder if I'm going insane.
Everybody fantasizes, even if they don't want to admit it. It's just that sometimes people are too afraid.
Well, that's true.
By the way, what do you do?
Oh, you don't want to know what I do.
Sure I do. Heck, I'll tell you mine. You tell me yours.
Well, I work for a developer. I work with the city to determine where to place water lines and connections.
Can you fix leaky faucets?
I'm a water expert, not a plumber.
That's too bad, Miss Parsons. You could have been the one.
Finding a nice guy? That's probably never going to happen. The world can be a dangerous place. I guess that's a bit cynical.
Oh, damn.
But sometimes, it helps to be prepared.
I gotta get rid of some of this junk in my trunk. Creep. I'm no size 2. I'll hit you, and you'll fall.
Whoa. Whoa.
What? What?
You lost your lug nuts.
Well, damn. What do I do now?
You know, you can borrow a nut from each of the other wheels. Then you can buy some more when you return home.
Oh, yeah.
Be careful out there.
Maybe I just need to relax.